All right, so let's use our examples here.